Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my kitchen again. Fruity day. I will show you fruity day and fruity smoothie. Hello again. Welcome. Thanks for watching my videos. Today I will make the fruit smoothie. We only need the blender or mixer and some fruits, whatever fruits you have at home. I have apple. Washed first your fruits, of course, and now I cut my apple inside to the bowl, small pieces or medium pieces, no matter really. It's not need to be peeled. Only keep the heart of the apple aside and the heart of the apple that sits aside. But cut any kind of piece you like, very quickly, very easy, because we usually in rush, so for not take a lot of time on preparing this drink. Now I have beer. I do the same as I did with apple. I just cut it in any piece without peeling and keep the heart of the beer apart. I only put the pulp inside to the mixer blender bowl. I have also orange, fresh orange, and my oranges have no seeds, so I will peel it. If you have got orange with seeds, you of course must to take seeds off, and it will take maybe 1 or 2 minutes more, but usually not too much time. But orange is very good. I cut it in 8 parts, seeds without seeds, so I add it with no any caution. Blender. You can add any kind of fresh fruit you like, and you will get very energetic, vitaminic, and joyful drink for you, for your guests, for your kids, for your family, for yourself. Okay, I now cut some pineapple. It's about 2 centimeters of pineapple pulp, and I will peel it. Easiest way I learned it, only take off pulp and cut the pulp and put pulp inside to the blender very quickly. And usually I like to prepare my drinks without sugar, and I will use today sugar from the shop. Of course, sugars from the shop, processed sugar, they have sugar, and juices, better use fresh juice made or from your house. But you can use any kind of juice. I will use orange juice today, but if you like other juice for make good fruit mix. Okay, I put all pieces of fruit inside to the mixer, the blender, and now you will see I will add orange juice. I will add half of the bottle of the orange juice. It's about maybe 2 glasses of 500 grams of 500 millimeters. Okay, I will tap it and put the blender on work. Need maybe only 2-3, no more than 5 minutes to blend it mix. It depends on your taste, and it will be good fruit cocktail. It will give you a lot of energy for work, or even for go to dance after work. Actually, everybody loves them. Okay, now you see, I got it. I got my smoothie, vitamin, nice fresh smell, so good. And I serve it. Sorry, today I'm in a rush, so I serve it not so accurately. You see, of this amount of fruits and juice. I got about eight small portions of juice, or maybe four big portions of smoothie. I drink it, it's so nice. Now I will even ready to do much work than usually I do, and even go to dance after work. I recommend you to have this every day, even twice a day, not be bad. And if you try to avoid sugar, then use just simple water or simple fresh juice of not so sweet fruits. As I said, you can add ginger and other ingredients, health ingredients, what is recommended for you or for your family members. Enjoy, really enjoy. Then you will have it daily during maybe 2 weeks. You will see big changes in your health, in your mood. You will get many nice moments. Hope you got fun. Thank you so much. Bye.